part of this video.
Yeah, it's part one.
You wanna say hi?
I am gonna see the periodic table for you. Now listen very closely. There's hydrogen and helium and lithium, beryllium, boron, carbon everywhere, nitrogen all through the air. With oxygen, so you can bring up all right for your pretty teeth. They got to light up this sign. Sodium for salty times. Magnesium, aluminum, and silicon. Phosphorus, then sulfur, chlorine, then argon. Potassium, calcium, silicon, scandinavian, titanium, vanadium, and chromium, and manganese. This is the periodic table. Stomach gas are stable. Allergens and alkaline and alkaline and alkaline metals and progressively each period will see into our outer shells and electrons are moving to the right. Iron is a 26, cobalt, nickel, quartz, gold, copper, zinc, and gallium, germanium, then arsenic, silurium, then barium, potassium, rubidium, and strontium, and yttrium, zirconium, niobium, and then technetium, ruthenium, rhodium, palladium, silverware, then cadmium, then indium, tin, obesin, tellurium, then iodine, and cesium, and barium is the 56, and this is where the table splits. Where lanthanides have just begun. Lanthanum, cerium, cryptosidium, neodymium. Now both of them are singing. Cryptosidium next up is 62. Barium, europium, gadolinium, lanthanum, dysprosium, terbium, erbium, thallium. Rising. And now we're on to osmium and radium, platinum, radium, each period will see into our outer shells and electrons are moving to the right. Actinium, thorium, protactinium, uranium, lithium, plutonium, mercury, calcium, potassium, moscovium, tellurium, and now we're done. Boom. Oh. Yes, hydrogen. I meant those. When I did uranium, neptunium, plutonium, I meant when I came out here.